The next steps are to connect the power cables. I've installed the software. We're in the process of installing the software. I had some glitches. My DVD drive is malfunctioning, so I downloaded the software from the Fujitsu website. There was an option in the instructions to do that. So what we're doing is going to connect the power source to the scanner. And the next step is to connect the USB to the back of the scanner and then plug it into the computer.